The Central Land. Welcome. Tonight we've got something special in store for you. By the way, so usually, if you've been to our shows before, you are usually used to seeing River here hosting. River is off hunting elephants, not hunting elephants. She's off making sweet elephants and saving them from poachers. I don't know, man. But my name is Matt. Cease, you can find me in Decentraland as S-E-A-S-E. Not hard to spell. It's like the seven C's with an E thrown on the end. But welcome to the Hourglass. For newcomers who have never been here, I'm happy to welcome you. If anybody who has seen our shows before, you'll notice something looks different. This is our first show tonight at our new studio space. We have some really big plans for what we want to put on these walls and what we're going to do with them and give you guys in the future. I'm really excited, and we are all excited to show you what's coming. But so tonight, I want to give you an introduction. We've got something special. We've got DJ DX throwing down some tunes and some. Disc jockey, rapper. We've got a new session out that the Hourglass team has put together that he's featured in. He kills it. DJ, do you want to say a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, for sure, man. It's a pleasure to be here with you guys. You're very important. I like what you're doing for the community. I can't wait. I'm going to play some house music because I'm in the mood for, like, you know, energetic all the time. For all the people watching, the Decentraland Hourglass session community, I appreciate it. We're gonna rock out.
Hell yeah! Okay, so I know I sound like a talk show host. Never done it before. Here we go, though. So I want to give you guys something. We wanted to do something special tonight as well. So instead of just, you know, sending your pictures in the venue, we want to do a contest. So while you've got the sultry, sweet, epic sounds of DJ DX here rolling, we've got a wearable contest going on. Tonight, for the wearable contest, we're going to be giving away four NFTs that look something like this. There we go. Let's focus that in. We're going to work on getting these graphics on the screen in the future, but right now we've got a phone. Okay. So this NFT, it's going to be it's rookie card number 2. So you can get DJ DX's rookie card NFT. It's also what you're seeing tonight is not only just a performance. You're also watching an NFT being made in the making, watching an NFT in the making, because this video file that we film here is going to be added to the folder that's attached to the unlockables on that NFT. Blabbering a lot. So, questions. You may have some questions on how you can win this. They're a little dense, so I'm going to pull it up real quick. Very simple. We know you guys have some wild wearables that you want to show off tonight. So we've got some categories to make it fun. All right, give me one moment. Let me see here. Okay. So four categories. There's going to be one winner in each category, and you can enter as many, each person can enter as many outfits as they like. Show us what you got, my guys and girls, avatar and avatarettes. So category one, we've got most likely to get an IRL in real life for you noobs. Most likely to get an in real life phone number at a party in Decentraland. So what outfit do you see tonight that's most likely to get a phone number? Another category number two is most wearable that's most likely to cause an epileptic seizure. After that, we've got category number three, best party outfit, simple, an oldie but a goodie. Then we've got category number four, the wearable that looks most like a science experiment gone wrong. So what you can do, let's see if this looks okay. Find our Discord. We'll have the QR code on the screen, but we have the rules in the Hourglass giveaway channel. Right here, you're gonna vote. So each of you that wanna enter, take a screenshot with your wearable and post it into the Hourglass giveaway channel. And everybody that wants to vote on these outfits, use the emoticons in the rules section. If you want to look at the rules section, they're pinned in the Hourglass giveaway channel. So, I want to have some fun. I'm sure you guys want to have some fun. You've taken a break away from your Axie Infinities and MetaZoo and all those exciting things that are going on to see this show and experience the Hourglass. So I say, without any further ado, DJ DX.
Take it away. Rich, I see you. To my mother, I know you watching. Exclusives only here on Decentraland and Hourglass. Come on. This is live. This isn't pre-recorded, this is live. Only here on Hourglass in Decentraland. This is exclusive, y'all about to hear. It was actually created today. Shout out the Vibe House. Yeah.
DX.
Yeah. Slow it down a little. Shout out to Sherry Berry, I see you. Sherry Berry, I see you. Some amazing costumes out there. Some amazing costumes I'm seeing out there. Yes. Snake, I see you. See. Jay Summers. Nothing's forever. Jay Summers looking kind of glitchy out there. What y'all know about this? Bomb is for everybody dressed bomb is, I see y'all. Soul right there. As we continue on, to slow it down, this one is one of my favorites right here. Oh man. What y'all know about this? What y'all know about this? Come on now. Yes, sir. You send me someone who really loves me. Not yet. And not just my body. He keeps me happy, so very happy and loves me. I don't know how to be. It's been a long time since I had someone who loves me. I owe my thanks to thee. Oh, pure soul right here. Shout out to all my friends on the check-in. Rihanna, Navion. I see you, Zeus. Red Glove, you dancing in the hallway. I'm dancing right with you. I like it, I like it, Bia, I like it. This the best part, come on. Oh yeah. Hot on Bush, I like it. I like it. Everyone out there is enjoying themselves. Beautiful. beautiful costume, beautiful wardrobes I'm seeing. Oh man, Alan, that's looking glitchy, man. That's really glitchy. Oh yeah.
Get off my horse.
Listen.
And I can't let you go.
No, sir. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, what am I supposed to do? Oh, what am I supposed to do, baby?
Lawrence, I see you.
So hooked up on you. Then I realize that you are somebody else's guy.
Sure I am. Oh man.
Why you wanna do this to me, boy?
Shout out to Jenny, I see you, baby, I see you. DJ Madden, I see you. Wiz TV. So much soul, so much soul.
Can you remember the times we spent together, sharing the days and the sun? When I found out that you were somebody else's love, after all I've been through, now the chance.
Trevor, what we drinking?
Somebody else's got.
Hey. We're gonna turn it up a little bit more before I get up on out of here. You know, this is one of my favorite songs, man. I used to clean the house to this. I'm pretty sure y'all have y'all song and music that y'all love to clean up with, for sure. Let's go. Uh-huh. Let's get it, Matt. Oh, yeah. Yeah. You said top shelf. Where's that tonight? Where's that tonight?
Treat me right, I'll be good to you. You treat me right.
Yeah. Lawrence busting through the door with the nice fit on. This ain't no game, but it is a game.
It's a love thing, yeah. Said it ain't no game. Oh, it's a love thing, yeah. Don't say you love me if it's not true. Cause darling, I can't stand no lie. I'm stuck on you, baby. It's just about to drive me crazy. No way.
Get them wardrobes right. Let's get them wardrobes right. Who got the best wardrobe costume out there? Come on now. Who got the best wardrobe costume? Come on. Come on. It's not Friday, it's Wednesday night. Let's go.
no game, yeah. It's a love thing, boy. It's a love thing. This ain't no game, no, no. It's a love thing, oh. It's a love thing.
Shout out to Bark. Shout out to everybody in the check-in, man. All the people participating. Matt, you ready? You ready, Matt? No, we going out with a bang. We going out with a bang, y'all. Said, word up, show me. Something like. I'm in a groove, man. Nice and mellow.
We got some winners stacking up right now. I don't know if you guys are looking at our Discord. By the by, you can find our Discord linked on our Twitter, which is at Hourglass Sesh. Find it in the chat on the Central End. Also, find it on our lower third that we're gonna put on right now, right? So, you guys, we're coming to the end of tonight's wearable contest. First of all, I know we can't hear you right here, right now, but I wanna hear some virtual claps. Everybody in this room, give it up for freaking DJ, dude. It's been awesome. It's been awesome. I've had a blast. I've genuinely had a blast here hanging out and just listening to some jams and watching these wearable outfits pouring in our Discord. Beautiful, beautiful. So what I would like you guys to do, I just asked DJ, he's down to do five more minutes, if you guys want to vote. I will say, it looks like Bobalorian pretty much has the category looks like a failed science experiment. A science experiment gone wrong. Anyway, Bobalorian looks like he's got that in the bag. So I will say, guys, come to our Discord, get in the Hourglass channel, and vote. Vote your little avatar digital hands off. Because I want Bobalorian to win. I don't want to say don't let him win. But I want to see a lot of voting in the next 5 minutes. Because we have that left. Once that's locked down, we'll pick our winners. Okay? Also, don't forget, over there in the, don't show the virtual. Over there in the back right corner of the Hourglass. Thank you. In the back right corner of the Hourglass, don't forget to get your Pope. It's free. No contest needed. Just click a button. So you got that there. Also in the corner, you can see the NFT that these four people, these lucky digital souls, are about to win. I'm about to get back on Central End. In the next 5 minutes, find our Discord and get in the right channel and vote using the right emoticons. I will be there to help you every step of the way. It's in the Hourglass giveaway channel. Also, the Discord link is to my, I forgot my rights and left. Yeah, it's in the right side of the corner. Although, I heard recently that there's an issue. If you do have problems with this QR link, QR code, go to our Twitter and find our link there. It's pinned to the top of the profile. You'll find it, no biggie. So, the Twitter is in the lower third. It's not. It should be. We have it. Move it. So in the lower third, we've got, it's Hourglass Sesh. So there's three S's there. You got Hourglass, three S's, and then Sesh. I'll help you. I'm about to jump back into the virtual world. We're working on getting this stuff tight and packed for you guys so you have the best experience. Anyway, I'm gonna jump in and help you guys through it. Name is Cease. Find me. friend me, love me. I'm gonna pass it back to DJ. He's gonna jam. I could do this for hours. Jam out some more 5 minutes, and we're gonna do some voting. Okay, thank you guys.
Somebody want to win. I know there's a lot of people want to win. It's like a heartbeat. We'll be right back. Bark, I like that. I like that bark. We're gonna take it to Jersey Club before I get up on out of here.
Quem tá presente, as novinhas ali, hein? Fica bacana e se joga pra gente. Olha assim pra ela. Vai com o bom. Right,
dun 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 dun
Yes, sir.
Come on.
Point, 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 point.
results are...
DJ DX, the Kingpin.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hope everyone out there is having an amazing time. Shout out to Zeus. We have Bark with amazing outfit. Scrolling through right now. I'm looking at everybody. Trevor, thanks for participating. Lawrence. It's a lot of people, man. This outfit in particular by Lawrence, I like it.
Are you guys ready? All right, that's good.
Okay.
Give me some vibes still, though. All right, so, guys, thank you. Thank you. And also, you're welcome for the extra time, voting time, because it took a while. It took a minute. Took 1 minute longer than we thought, but it's okay. This was awesome. This was really fun. This is our first wearable dress to impress contest. Also, our first DJ night. Dude, thank you so much, man.
Appreciate
this was
it, man.
Utterly epic. Yeah, this was epic. And I tell it, like, we want you to be in the game. We're working on ways to, like, to get you as, like, to see, at least see the people and see what they're doing. Because, like, people are loving you in there.
Appreciate it. I appreciate everybody for participating.
They're killing it. They're doing little, like avatar dance moves and stuff. So, guys... Without any further ado, you guys have been waiting long enough. It's time to know who's going to get some cool NFTs with this guy's mug on it. So let's see. So we had four categories. Just to recap, everybody. We had four categories. Yep. Okay, good. I thought I had five papers here and that would be confusing. First category was... I'm just going to save the first category because somebody in here just happened to... I don't know what you did. You know who you are probably. But you just dominated your field. You are the Google of the certain category that you won. So first category we're going to announce is the party category. This person was wearing a wearable outfit tonight that was the best party outfit. Most likely to rock a party. Can't remember the actual description. But this category's winner is... Are you ready? Little drum roll. No, we're not gonna do that every time. Anyway, the winner is...
Nice.
That was better. That was good. The winner is Bad Photographer.
Give it up for Bad Photographer, man.
I hear those little digital digits typing away at their their keyboard. All right, thank you guys for the patience. This is also, okay, the next category was you're wearing this wearable to a Decentraland event. It's most likely, this wearable is most likely to get you an in real life phone number, whether it be from a guy or a girl, or whatever you may identify as. This wearable was worn by none other than Alan Howick. I'm not going to lie. I was going to be there was about to be a tie between Graph Call and Alan Howick. And at the last minute, some generous son of a gun came in and added another vote to give him the one vote leg up. So Graph Call, good try. Almost won another NFT from the Hourglass team. Better luck next time, my friend. Alan Howick, though, congratulations. We'll be reaching out to you on Discord. The next category... It's hard to read. The next category is the phone, the thing, EP. I only have EP on this piece of paper here to remind me what it is, and that's because it's the category of the wearable that's most likely to cause an epileptic seizure. This The winner of this category was none other than Trevor Balthrop. I was going to show you each of these names on a piece of paper. This was going to be done way more cleanly, but you can't even read my handwriting. But congratulations, Trevor. That was all. It was awesome. Loved it, every bit of it. And now this was not expected to be the main event, but this person he's the Amazon. He's the Google. He's the give me another one, guys. Another one. What? Sure, the Elon. He's a Tesla of wearables that are wearables that look the most like a failed science experiment. And I gotta give it to him with 7 votes on Discord. Bobalorian, yeah, we'll say it right one day. Bobalorian, congratulations, you dominated. We'll be reaching out to you on Discord as well. I feel like I'm on TV. What a cool sensation. Anyway, guys, fantastic. Love all the engagement. We got so many new fans or new people that just wanted to win an NFT. That's fine. Cool. We got a lot more events coming up for you guys. We've got Palmyra. Thank you. We got Palmyra coming up in just a few weeks. We're going to be releasing the date and make sure that you guys know it. Find us on Twitter. Find us on YouTube. We release all, as well as these live shows, we also have, we release single song live performance music videos done thematically. All that aside, I really want to make sure, TJDX, we've been calling him DX all night. TJDX, I really want to have you here again soon. This was epic.
Definitely have to do it again, man. I had an amazing time. Next time it'll be even better. I feel like my set would even be more amazing.
Oh, even more amazing. Especially with some of us. How? Because it only goes up from here. Anyway, so
right.
This was so much fun, guys. Thank you so much for joining us tonight, The Hourglass. I know you were, you know, it's a Wednesday. I hope we were able to help you get over that hump a little bit this week. This was a blast. Stay tuned. Find us on Twitter. Let's be active on our Discord. Give us some ideas as well. You know, we're really working on trying to bring something new to you guys in Decentraland that you haven't seen before. Talk to me. Reach out to me on Discord, HGS_Cease. You'll find me. I'm in all the chats. But really enjoyed tonight. This was a blast. And let us know how you think. But give it up for DJ DX. Can you talk a little bit about where they can find you on the socials?
You can find me on Instagram at DJ DX. You can visit a few of my websites. I own 3 of them.
Nice.
DJ DX LLC, which is for merch, clothing. For music, you can reach me at djdxmusic.com. There's all types of genres, pop, you know, reggae, Afrobeats, R&B, hip hop, some of my original songs, a lot of blend mixes from back then and now that I still do, a lot of stuff.
Dude, the best thing, I mean, not the best thing, the thing most recently that I've seen that we helped create was like what you did with your song Blessings. It was Blessings. It played with, we had a live band play with DJ DX. They were called Vibe House, but that song in that video was epic. It was so good.
I appreciate that. Yeah, you can stream Blessings everywhere. It's on Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon. You can watch it on YouTube. It's on the Hourglass official YouTube channel. It's on TikTok. It's everywhere. I appreciate everybody for tuning in. It's a pleasure. You know, I appreciate everything.
So without any further ado, thank you guys for so much for joining us. We always enjoy seeing your avatars, but also just knowing that we're building this community in this new space together. And we thank you for being a part of that. And we would love for you guys to join us on this journey into creating something special here in Festival Land. And thank you to the Festival Land team for giving us this opportunity to do these events. Thank you to James, thank you to Kat for really honestly just being the warmest soul in the building every single event. So appreciate you guys all, thank you so much. And I think that's a wrap, everybody.
Blessings.
DJ, yeah, let's go.
It's loading.
Thank you for tuning in. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Jersey. Richmond. Central Land. DJ DX. Came for, we done conquered. Like black culture at concerts, getting gunned down by Esau, but this racism won't stop us. The enemy and their dogma has no respect for our conscience. Free all my forefathers for petty crimes of marijuana. Look at all the pain we've been through. It gets publicized in the news. We getting monetized for some views.